Did you know in Django Unchained, the finished draft of the script had the character of Billy Crash written as a much more brutal and sadistic person? There was even a scene of him raping and tormenting Broomhilda in his cabin that they cut from the film. Originally, Billy's death was going to come from Django taking a large knife and throwing it into his chest as he left the cabin after his assault on Broomhilda.